This is a single plough. It is used to plough in only one direction. Here, the ploughing is done from the right direction. The single plough is provided with a set of holes which can be used to adjust the height of the plough. Attach the single plough with the power weeder as shown. Join the single plough with the weeder using a pin and secure the pin with a clip. And this is how the single plough is attached.